pain. We all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Junior, to our Governor, Honorable Manuel C. Ortega, our Congresswoman, Honorable Victor F. Ortega, the Mayor of Bacnotan, Honorable Maria Minda L. Fontanilla, President of DIMSU, Attorney Benjamin Sapitula, Chancellor of DIMSU, Dr. Jaime I. Manuel Jr., Chairperson of the Department of Agriculture, Dr. Velma Manasser. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, may God, the source and origin of all, from whom every good thing comes to us, be with you all. In his own life, Christ Jesus clearly showed us the dignity of labor. When he became incarnate, the word of the Father was known as the carpenter's son, and willingly worked with the tools of his trade.
Need somebody to lean on. Lean on me.
If there is a load you have to bear that you can carry.
Ladies and gentlemen, na ipag-aal daw kayo namin. Ay, nandito po kami kasi nadaan ako, meron akong speaking engagement at sinabi na yung konting tulong na nabigay namin sa DIMSU ay natapos na yung project. Kaya yun ang pinuntahan namin. Pagdaan namin dito, we went to the multi-purpose building of the Department of the Agriculture Department in the University. So it's good to see that the DIMSU is continuing to thrive, is continuing to grow bigger and better. The record of DIMSU has grown increasingly good as time has gone by, and it is within this network of the Mariano Marcos State Universities. Hindi lamang ito, meron sa Ilocos Norte, meron dito sa La Union, meron pa sa Mindanao. And this network of Mariano Marcos State Universities, I am happy to say, continue to grow, continue to thrive through the leadership of our local politicians, through the leadership of our faculties, our administration, and of course, most importantly, because of the studentry. So, ipagpatuloy ninyo ang inyong magandang trabaho to the staff and the faculty, and the administration, pagpatuloy ninyo ang inyong napakahalagang trabaho na ginagawa na pinatitibay ang kagalingan ng ating mga kabataan, at ang ating mga kabataan stay in school, continue to study. Ito ang magiging ng magandang kinabukasan ninyong lahat. And with that, maraming salamat. I would like to thank you all. Thank you all for coming out. I'm very, very happy to see you. I hope to see you again soon. Just take me na kada.